Alright, what's up guys? Today we're going to be playing Emerald Hills with Emerson and Tate. Yep. Tate's going to be driving because...
Smells bad.
Yeah, he smells really bad. But anyways, see you guys when we get there.
Look who's here. The dude... Oh, what the heck? There's so many people.
Where's the clubhouse?
That's the clubhouse right there. Tate has our bag, so I gotta go get stuff from him first. And then I'll get my drone from him, do some flyovers. And we should be... ready to roll.
Cause he's bad.
Alright, move. Got some clubs.
Alright guys, we're about to tee off. I just threw my drone. There's like a million kids behind me right now that are watching me. They're like asking me questions about the drone. They're like wanting to hold it.
At least we're not behind the kids.
You ready?
Am I ready?
Oh, what the heck? They're so close to us.
Yeah.
How are they not on the hole?
All right, the first hole is just a 160-yard downhill. Should be pretty easy. Yeah, only plays like... I want to say only like 140.
It's downhill a lot, so like...
It's not like... It's not that bad. All right, I don't know handicap up first.
How do you fix this? See this shit? I mean, see this? It's like,
oh, what the heck?
Brokey.
It's like coming off. Sit! And you're off the green. Alright, sand wedge.
Look at this green cars.
Tate with the nasty putt. Hit it so far off the back of the green, it's not even funny.
Alright, I think it breaks a little bit to the left. So I'm just gonna get... Okay, that was actually slow.
Emerson, third shot. Oh, that's close. Good putt. Tates, get in. Damn it. All right, I tapped in for bogey, Emerson for also bogey, and Tate got a double. Not very strong, but we'll see what we can do.
No
warm-ups. All right, hole number two, 171, according to my rangefinder, because there's no signs here.
Yeah, I think they're driving the car on the green.
No, they're past.
No, they're behind it.
No, they were before.
That'd be so funny. Just walk on the green, you'll see the cart marks.
Emerald Hills.
All right, Tate's up. Shit. What the?
It's chasing the deer.
Oh, I see it. It's rolling.
Oh my God.
You got to the ladies' tee box. Congrats.
Hey, good.
Oh, I chunked.
Same place as Tate. Alright, we're all playing terrible right now. My second shot's right here. Tate managed to get it on the green. Emerson's on for, I think, three.
I got on the green three.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Alright, well, we're all... I'm gonna get on the green three, too. This is gonna be terrible. Yeah, I know. I rolled all the way back here, too. Close. Oh, what the hell?
That's why I hit a soft.
Bro, are you aiming for my ball or something?
I really thought it was gonna break. Alright, I think I maxed out or something, dude.
Of course. He missed. He missed.
How about we just forget about the score? I just play.
Okay, hole three, 172, but I measured it and it said 160.
So you see the sign right there?
This is the way.
You know how it's pointing that way? That's because you're supposed to, you need to hit it on the hill on the left. Ooh, that's more left than I thought.
I didn't even see it.
It was a little left into the forest.
Oh, come back.
Where'd that go?
In the river or the pond, whatever it is.
There's water over there?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, I've been hooking it pretty bad. So I'm just gonna aim way right and hope that it comes back.
You're gonna slice it.
Okay. Oh yeah. Give me that green.
Great shot. Alright, so my ball is just like right next to the flag. Emerson is
right here.
I think he's dropping. And then Tate is looking for his all the way up there. What a good day to hit the ball straight. Just a little bit off to the left. Oh. No one saw the other ball. Still got like a 5-footer to go. Oh yeah.
Yo! Yo! Easy birdie.
Bogey. Bogey. Tate for his third shot. Oh, heads.
Sit.
Sit.
I'm a professional.
Oh my god, it rolls the whole green.
Okay. Oh. Professional.
Oh
my god.
Go!
Yikes. Tap in par though.
Alright, we got a little 100 yarder here. It's about 106, but stay left. Oh, what the heck? Oh my god, you were trying to hit them, bro.
I didn't expect to go that far. Go step up the tee.
You fucker.
Oh my god.
Keep rolling.
That'll play
if I can't find the first one.
That went way right.
Emerson's down there taking the Texas wedge.
No!
Not quite.
Dang, I'm not even playing that ball.
What'd you get? I just tapped in for par. Alright, what's the read looking like for you? Hit the pin.
Oh!
What a putt, bro.
Easy par. I got a bogey. Don't you
hold me now. Slow me down. Hole number 5, 112 yards. I got like 108 from there. Oh yeah. Bounce. Kick. Oh, that might be a little over. I think that was over.
I knew that. Whatever. I had a 9 iron. And this kid's just gonna hit short, so.
Oh, get up.
Who's hitting short now? Who's hitting short
I'm
now?
I'm definitely in the hole.
It's a little short.
Oh, you blast over the green.
For a.
Oh, damn it.
Okay, so one of us is on the fringe, one of us is on the green, and then there's just Emerson.
I'm a little short.
Just a little.
Oh, that left is short.
My bad. Alright, let's see. I'm on the green and Tate's a little off. Let's go. Leaving that way short, bro.
Alright, okay.
No, you're out.
Fine.
Alright,
bogey.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Two.
Oh, a little bit too far. Pushed it.
Bro.
Is that bogey from all of us?
Alright, you guys done?
That was bogey from all of us, right?
You guys? Oh my god, what are they doing?
All right, so going into the sixth hole, I am 4 over, which is pretty bad. Emerson is 6 over. Tate.
So you start off yourself as pretty bad.
Tate is 10 over.
No worse.
Really good golfer right here. Par 3 course. Bro, the hole's over there.
Where'd the ball go?
Yeah.
Dude, what are you doing? It's not the freaking chip onto the green.
Fucking chunked it, bro. Into it.
Oh. Draw, bounce, kick.
Yo, the grass is blinding me right now.
Kick.
Oh,
go.
We're pro. That was professional. Calculated.
Sit.
You blast it over the green.
Unfortunately, I wasn't quick enough to whip the camera out before these maniacs shot. But you can trust me. I tapped in.
You like have to stop and film everything.
So I got a 10-footer for par. Emerson whiffed his 10-footer for birdie, so he got a par 2. And then typical Tate, he got a double.
Typical Tate.
All right, 97 yards. Tate with the 9-iron. Sit.
It's on the next tee, you know.
He's skipping a hole, bro.
He hit the fence, bro.
Oh.
No, roll.
Don't roll. Stop. Stop.
Go. Go.
You asshole.
Oh, oh, get there. Nice. Get there.
That's good. Yeah, you're good, dude.
A little short.
Still, you're on the green. That's a tough hole.
Because I'm right here on the fringe with a little, like, I don't know, 20-footer. Tate and Emerson are down low, chipping up. Tate's got a tough lie over there, man. Oh, barely got out.
Sit.
Oh my god, go!
Sit! Okay.
Good putt. Putt for double.
Yeah, so slow. Incredibly slow.
All right, so we didn't record the last hole because my phone was overheating, but we all got bogeys in weird ways, but at the end it's a bogey. We'll take that. All right, last hole, 100 yards, plays more like 90. Get over the bunker. Go.
Right in.
Dang.
That's nice.
Oh, roll.
I'm done.
Oh my God, you guys are both playing bunker shots. There you go, one's out. He's not making it out. Oh my god, what is he doing? Oh, that's going in. What a shot.
Birdie putt.
Oh my god. Yeah. Okay, I'm playing my ball wherever it lied. No pressure. Get in the hole. No! Lipped out.
Bro, why does it go that way? You know what? I'm not missing these men.
Alright guys, that's a wrap for the video. Unfortunately, we didn't get the 8th hole, but now Tate's willing to drive us again.
It's not that far. I'm only gonna drive you to the top of the hill.
Whatever. Alright, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Something a little bit different than what I usually... than what I usually record, but
no more Fortnite montage.
Yeah, no more Fortnite montage. I'm gonna record more golf stuff in the future. Maybe not crappy courses like this, but like actual stuff.
Yeah.
But Yeah, now I have to. Tate's forcing me out of the car. So.
You're getting evicted. I can't even get out.
All right. See you guys next video. Peace.